exciting, esoteric, surreal experiment performance piece, instead of saying anything concrete, he simply read bits and bobs of his poem, and it was the most, it's for me, sonically, or in terms of poetry, in terms of a vocal performance piece,
yeah.
There's nothing compares to it in the world.
Yeah.
It's brilliant. I mean, it basically starts out a little bit, I'll give you a little example of what I can remember.